you give a loud adoration unto God. And when you're shabbathing God, you are bestowing him a praise, and you're loud. And see, there are some folk that tell you, you're too loud. Your praise is too much. You need to chill out. It don't pay all of that. See, I've learned with people like that, y'all ain't been through enough yet. You got to hear her, which is a praising in song. Mm-hmm. Whenever you just give God a song and you don't really practice on it, you ain't made up, you ain't got the words down, you just make up a song. You just praising him because it's in your spirit. You ever been riding along and all of a sudden you just start thinking about how good God has been, and you ain't practiced on nothing, you ain't had no words wrote down, it's just coming from your heart. You just giving God what is due him. Therefore, we need to move, because God says in order for you to get me, you gotta make sure that your heart is right. I'm looking for a sacrifice. I'm looking for somebody that will offer a sacrifice unto me that will get my presence in the building. He says, I beseech you therefore, brother, Paul says, by the mercies of God, that you present
yourself,
your bodies as a living sacrifice. Holy, acceptable unto God, which is your reasonable service.
Come on, Jesus.
So therefore, what I'm saying is that we need a move. We need a move of God. To where when he shows up, the devil's got to go.
Come on.
When he shows up, the bickering in the choir stand got to go. When he shows up, the deacons and the pastor are getting along. When God shows up, that wayward boy, that wayward girl is going to come and run into the altar. We need a move of God. We need God to move where our yokes are being destroyed. We need a move of God to where devils are being cast out. And the devils know that I cannot stay in this house. I read somewhere the other day where prayer and praise was being offered up. Paul and Silas messed around and got locked up. The word says one of them began to pray and the other one began to sing a hymn. They began to talk to God. I don't know what they said, but I can only imagine Paul was saying, Lord, we need a move. I'm locked up in this place, but I still glorify your name. You're still worthy of all praise. You're worthy of all glory. I thank you for where you brought me from. And I can just hear Silas saying, God is good. His mercy endures forever. God is good. His mercy endures forever. And I don't know about you, but I got a song in my spirit that says, I don't care what you think about me. I'm going to give God glory. If it had been for the Lord that was on my side, I wouldn't be where I am right now. I owe God a praise in my spirit. I begin to think back where God bought me from. And I realize that if he bought me from all of that,
come on.
And because I need a move of God, let me specify this. I don't need a move from you.
Come on.
I need a move
from God.
From God.
Yeah.